What's going on, gamers? This is Dread with Gamers Purgatory. We are doing a virtual fireworks show on Scum today. We are doing that because we do realize some people are not fortunate. You know, you might not be able to go out and have a fireworks show with your family or whatever. So I'm going to light one up for you guys here right now on this beautiful night here in Scum. Anyway, everybody, but what our RC Styles was saying is there is going to be a main feature on the channel. We are going to be doing a Shark Week. I will be joining him with Games of Depth. Included other various games. I hope to see you everybody out there. But right now we are going to do this show because, like I said, some people will not be able to go out and do anything. So you want to know what? If a video game will allow me to do a fireworks show, then god dang it, I'm going to do it. Whoops. Okay, guys, and just give me a momentary intermission, and I will set off a bigger one. I have to spawn in some items. Oops, why am I spawning in hella lighters? So how was that first one, everybody? I know that game, and I would love to play that DLC. I need to get my capture card set up so I can play it. It's been legitimate, it's just been hard. You can do it in Battlefield 2. You can summon a Megalodon. Magnus, you okay, buddy? I think something spooked my boy. My dog come running in my room and then lay down on my floor. We'll be right back. Oh boy. Okay, I am about ready. Is anyone else ready? Okay, everybody, let's see if we spent them all, which looks like... Oh. Oh, yeah, no, we did. Alright, thank you so much for coming out for Gamers Purgatory, little demonstration in Scum, our celebration for the 4th of July. Thank you, everybody. We hope you have a happy Independence Day. We hope you all be safe. Be careful with your alcohol. Do not drive. Everybody here at Gamers Purgatory, we love you. We want to make sure that you guys get home safe to your families. And I hope... And do not blow any limbs off, and do not light anything on fire. We love you guys, and we will see you in the next video. Okay, we'll see you guys in the next video.